It's the first time since 1906 that Russian artists are presented in such quantity and quality under the majestical cupola of Grand Palais. Our gallery was founded in 2008 in Moscow. My idea from the very beginning was to make a bridge between two countries. I started to bring French artists to Russia. Here on the booth we are presenting the works of the Ivan Razumov. We're trying to talk about art which is not defended by galleries, which is the political art and art of protest. Art of protest is something which is you cannot hang in your living room, you know. It's more about the way you live the historical moment, and it's documentation of this moment.
16th Line is the gallery based in Rostov-on-Don. It's in the south of Russia. Paris Art Fair is our third international art fair after Vienna and London. On our booth you can see works by our eight artists. We present here Masha Bagaras, her dogs, which are very popular here as well as at Vienna Art Fair. They are the works by Sonia Sukharyan, our young artist. She works with mixed media.
I'm Vladimir Dudchenko, co-founder and chairman of the gallery Greenberg in Moscow. We show photography mostly, for the most part, but also edition arts in different media. Specifically, we show Alexander Gronsky, who is a young artist. He's 33 years old, and he's done most of his projects in Russia and China. And he's got several museum shows already, and he's won a number of important international awards. Behind me on that wall is the wall of Nikolai Bakharev. He's an artist from Siberia, from Novokuznetsk, and he was very well known like in the underground scene of the late Soviet Union. And he has been included into the main project in the Venice Biennial this year. So we're really happy with that development.
Oui, c'est la galerie Nadia Brikina. On a une galerie à Moscou et à Zurich. Et ce qui est important pour nous, ce qu'on montre, les artistes non-conformistes, ça veut dire des artistes qui n'avaient pas de droit d'avoir ni exposition ni ouvrage pendant la période soviétique. La galerie est vraiment concentrée sur les publications, sur les ouvrages, sur cette période-là. Tous ces artistes, il faut dire, ils ne sont pas partis, ils n'ont pas quitté la Russie. Mais c'est cette période qui est vraiment très importante. Ça veut dire que c'était l'art pour l'art, il n'y avait pas...